Hi guys, I'm the Cube Solver. Welcome to my Parity Tutorials. I'm sure that you came here because you are struggling to place this last corners properly. You have two corners already at the right place, like this two, and the other two are not. Your cube definitely has a corner parity, since that it should have corners which are all correct, or only one is correct or none at all. In this cube, there are two. The correct corners may be next to each other, like in this case, or opposite to each other. The algorithm is just very easy. You may face any side. For the purpose of algorithm, 2 to 3 RW pertains to this side. U pertains to this side, of course. And 3 UW pertains to this side. Okay, let's start. 2 to 3 RW 2. U2. 2 to 3 RW2, 3UW2, 2 to 3 RW2, 3UW2. Now you'll go back placing the edges, but at least you don't have corner parity anymore. So let's see, this one's correct and the opposite one is also correct. We may face any side and do the algorithm for placing the edges. Right up 180 degrees, right prime, right up prime and right prime. Now they are already next to each other, face the incorrect one at front and the other one at the right. Same algorithm, right up 180 degrees, right up prime and right prime, and the top side one more. Now for placing the corners, now we will see if it works. Now this one's correct. Let's put it at the right and do the algorithm for placing the corners. Left prime, up right, up prime, left up right prime and up prime. If it's not yet still correct, let's do the algorithm again. Left prime, up right, up prime, left up, right prime and up prime. There you go, this one's already at the right place, this one as well, of course this two as well. Now we're done. If you manage to solve it, leave a like in this tutorial, tell your thoughts in the comments, and don't forget to click the subscribe button. Thank you for watching.